back now at 8:43 with today's American Story with Bob Dodson. For 40 years now, Bob has brought us tales of remarkable people we might have otherwise overlooked. And now he's revealing their roadmap to a better life in a new book called American Story. Bob, good morning. It's nice to see you.
Oh, good morning. It's kind of strange to be on this side of it now, you know what I mean? But anyway, telling tales on television is a bit like writing on smoke. Stories simply drift away. But some lingered, those that revealed what it took to be the best of America.
There was a guy you met along the path in these last 40 years, Patrolman Bill Sample. And he's someone who really stuck with you in terms of he made an impression.
He was a beat cop still in his 40s. He'd never taken a minute's worth of overtime when I met him. And that's because the 8 hours after his shift, he was taking care of dreams for little kids. And long before Make-A-Wish, he decided if a little child wanted to go out and have a snowball fight, he asked the doctors and took him out and had a snowball fight. Took him down to Disney World. That's where it happened.